Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 860. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 860 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 430. Now, is this 430 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because it is also even. And we'll be having 215. Now, is this 215 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 7s are 21, 3 1s are 3, 2 left. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. Last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5. So divide it and we'll be having 5 4s are 20, 5 3s are 15. We'll be having 43, and 43 is further not divisible by 5. And on that, 43 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 43. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 860 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 43. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 860. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.